is a Falls Count Anywhere match. Making his way to the ring from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Freakin' Rollins.
He's held the Intercontinental, the U.S., the WWE, and the Universal titles each on multiple occasions.
Truly one of the greats of the era. This man may consider himself a star, but Cody intends on leaving him in the dust. The American Nightmare has arrived. The son of a dream looking to realize his destiny in WWE.
And his opponent, representing the family, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
Corey, I will never forget the night that you and I had the opportunity to call this man's amazing return to WWE.
You're right about that, Saxton. A true WrestleMania moment, if there ever was. Got to get himself locked in to go against the Visionary.
Yeah, I'm sure he's done his homework, and I'm sure he's well aware that Seth Rollins can easily manipulate you into making a mistake.
When it comes to inflicting punishment on your opponent in a matchup like this, the superstars are only limited by their imagination.
A competitor must accept the fact this is not about wins and losses. This is about settling a rivalry.
Falls Count Anywhere is perfect for a superstar who doesn't want any boundaries. Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker.
He might think he's going to get
that. They have each other's number. Launching himself in the ropes. Rollins with a reversal. Rolling elbow finds its mark. Ouch. And there's a neck breaker. Getting him into the corner.
Constantly lurking in a no disqualification match. Interference has to be a
suicide dive! That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that.
Here's a cover! Could be it. Kicking out before the count.
Unbelievable display of will in the late stages of this matchup.
Seth Rollins has to have been well scouted. He has an answer for Rhodes. That might be what gets him out of jeopardy. No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Oh, wow.
settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Oh, the referee, the unfortunate victim of that hit. Yeah, that can't be good.
Yeah. Come on, run for that slow count. Come on, Cody. Oh. Oh, yeah, I forgot about Ray Sanchez the other day. Oh, I gotta show where it is. I didn't know I could come over here. Yo, it's just been a good match.
A lot of potential for curveballs and surprises here in this no disqualification match.
You take out that stipulation and you open the door to a lot of shenanigans, Michael. Weapons, outside interference. You never know what's going to happen in a match like this.
Where's
the
timer? Oh, whatever. We'll get over.
The architect gonna have to design a counter to this submission maneuver.
Ross better design it quick. Time is running out.
He has no finisher. I got 30.
Ah, jumping knee strike.
Lights out.
Rollins have planned here. Small package driver. Two. Almost ended it there.
Torturous knee.
However you feel about Seth Rollins, he knows how to get the crowd going.
Versatility from Rollins.
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
Oh! That didn't go as Seth designed.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
And that was a well-executed attack.
Rocked by the clothesline out of nowhere.
Here comes the setup, double underhook. Vintage pedigree! Chop block. That'll stop you in your tracks. Up and... Oh! Knee right to the spine! Beginning a very ominous ascent. He's way up high now. Not sure I like wherever this is going.
Not sure if he's trying. Oh, I can't watch this, guys. I can't look.
Oh, shit. What the fuck did Cody Rhodes just do to me? Blackout, blackout, blackout. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. No way.
Closed fist connects. He reverses it. Tossed around like a rag doll.
Okay.
Rollins lining it up. Stop. Look at the height from the top. Rollins on point.
Oh, no.
Finally ends it, and all the bloodshed.